I'm a changed man. Ya no soy el mismo que era ayer.
¡Soy otro!
¿Cómo estás, pinche pendeja? Vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja. ¿Cómo estás, pinche pendeja? Vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja. ¿Cómo estás, pinche pendeja? Vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja. ¡Ea, ea, ea!
Hola, mi nombre es Metiche. Welcome back to my motherfucking canal. ¿Cómo estás, pinche pendeja? Vete a la verga, pinche pendeja, mamá verga, pinche pendeja. ¡Ea, ea, ea! What is up, stupid dumb bitches? ¿Cómo están? ¿Cómo se la han estado pasando hoy en martes? Monday, Tuesday, lunes, martes. Yes, it's martes. How are you guys fucking doing, guys? Today, I have a kind of like a stupid what the fuck type of video today. But the only reason I'm doing this video es porque muchos de ustedes, después de que puse un Instagram story, ustedes me pidieron este pinche video. A lot of you guys están paniqueando, se les está sudando las pinches nalgas because you guys are nervous for the fucking title of this video. Ok, déjales digo, tranquilos, no se me pongan nerviosos, que todo está bien. Don't worry, guys. This video is nothing serious. I just had to clickbait you guys because if I titled this video what it actually is, you guys wouldn't click on it. So today, guys, on Snap, I told you guys that I started back at the gym, and bitch, today was my first day back, and we didn't train super hard. Like, we trained hard enough to, like, get a sore, but tell me why my fucking huesitos feel like they're gonna break. Me siento como que me acaban de coger del hoyo equivocado. I literally be walking hella rosado con las patas abiertas because my little legs could barely carry my big ass fat body. For those of you guys that have been following me for a while, I know a lot of you guys know that I think a month and a half ago I had posted que supuestamente me iba a poner a dieta, me iba a poner bien William Levy. ¿Y qué creen? Aquí todavía ando como pinche don barriga. Parezco pinche niño de las dos tortas.
I would always see a lot of your guys' comments like, what the fuck, Alan? ¿Qué pasó con la pinche dieta?
Me la tragué, pendejos.
I just want to let you guys know that after I posted that video, sí me puse a dieta como unas dos semanas. Y de ahí, I got super busy. You know, I started doing merch. I started planning my event. I started planning un chingo de cosas. Y con eso, se me fue el pinche tiempo. Y ya ni tiempo tuve para la dieta. Se me hizo más fácil, like, going out, buying a fucking big ass pizza para yo solo, que cocinarme una pinche pechuga.
That is basically, guys, what happened.
Today, guys, when I posted that I was going to the gym, a lot of you guys were like, Alan, like, do a fucking food haul. And I was like, ¿quién chingados hace un food haul? Like, I have never seen on YouTube anyone doing a fucking haul of what they fucking buy at the grocery store. So I'm like, you know what, fuck it, si ustedes tanto lo piden, se los voy a dar. Si ustedes me piden en verga, se las doy también.
Just not mind them. But anyways, today, guys, I feel like a fucking new man. Like, I've only been to the gym one day and I already feel skinny, bitch.
Como que ya perdí como 10 libras, como que la pinche cinturita de 12 pulgadas se me está formando.
Let me know, guys, in the comments below if you fucking work out for one day
y te sientes como si bajaste 100 libras. Because, bitch, ahorita me siento más liviano que una pinche pluma.
I can't believe I'm fucking doing this. Like, literally, I can't believe that I'm fucking doing a food haul, but bitch, we're gonna fucking do it.
I know this video is gonna be like, what the fuck, Alan, como que ya no tienes pinches ideas. Sí las tengo, pero yo quiero consentir a mi pinche público con lo que me pide.
So if you guys wanna fucking see what I'm gonna be eating on my diet, then keep on watching. I promise you guys, it's not gonna be your typical boring haul, okay? So I went to Food for Less because I don't fucking know, like, I've always thought Food for Less was cheap because food for less, so like you pay less money.
But bitch, gasté $100 y nomás agarré tres bolsitas.
Eating healthy, guys, is super expensive. Like, I'd rather eat fucking McDonald's every day y me salvo más dinero.
Nomás que comiendo McDonald's te pones como pinche globo.
So the first thing I got was piña. Let me see if fucking SpongeBob's in this bitch.
Pendejo.
No, no está. But I got a fucking piña
para las niñas.
This just makes my fucking panocha smell good. Like when my fucking boyfriend eats my panochita out, he never complains. I gotta get this all the motherfucking time para que mi panocha no me huela pescado. Some of you bitches need to try it because, bitch,
hasta acá te puedo oler. A ti, pendeja, te estoy hablando.
All jokes aside, I got a pineapple for my green juice. If you guys don't know my green juice recipe, I will leave it in the link below
para que vayan a ponerse a pinche dieta.
The next thing I got was hella vergas. Let me show you guys.
So I got like 5 pepinos. I put pepinos in my green juices. So otra vez, si quieren ver de lo que estoy hablando, porque unos ahorita me andan mirando como, what green juice are you talking about? Ubícate, pendeja. I will leave it down below if you guys want to go watch that video. But yeah, I got some fucking pepinotes. Hopefully I don't fucking confuse this for a verga y me lo meto en el culo. The next thing I got, guys, was baby carrots, because I don't really like baby carrots, guys, but they reminded me of your boyfriend's chile. So I was like, oh, de recuerdo, you know. So I just got these to remind you bitches que tu novio la tiene así y anda diciendo que la tiene grande, pendejo. Está más grande mi pinche dedo. The next thing I got was nachos. I remember growing up in Mexico, we would always go to the vecina's tree y le robábamos nachos. I don't know how to describe them for like a lot of people that haven't had them ever. Like, they don't taste like any, but like they're good, you know. It's kind of like pito, like no sabe a nada, pero bien que te encanta. This is what this is like. If you guys ever see them at your store, cop some and let me know if you guys like them. My boyfriend thinks they taste like shit, but like he thinks everything tastes like shit, even my culo. Like, he doesn't know what's good. The next thing I got is lo que tengo en la pinche frente, nopales. I get nopales for my green juice, and I already get them pre-cut, pre-sliced. So the nopales also for my green juice. I don't really like nopal any other way than the green juice. The next thing I got, guys, was this fucking planta. I don't know, bitch. I got a lot of fucking plantas. Like, I know I'm always saying que no soy pinche conejo, pero como que con esta nueva vida, como ya soy nuevo hombre, me volví pinche conejo y eso es lo que voy a tragar, puro pinche pasto. So make sure the next time you walk through the fucking grass, double think, bitch, because I eat from there. No quiero tragar el pinche pasto lleno de microbios porque tú, por ser puerca, lo pisaste. I got a fucking aloe vera. This is also for my fucking green juice. By the way, guys, I'm not a fucking nutritionist. I'm not a fucking doctor. So just because I get this stuff, I am not saying like go out and buy this and you'll lose weight. Do your own shit, you know? So no quiero que me ataquen diciéndome, that's unhealthy. Enséñame tu pinche credencial que eres doctor, pendeja. Exactly. No la tienes. So this is just kind of what works for me, guys, all the times that I've been on diets. Next thing I got was this shit. This shit looks like mierda. What the fuck is this? This is ginger, guys. I put this in my green juices and that really makes me fucking cagar. Me limpia todo mi pinche estómago que siento que hasta el chamaco me saca. I got some oranges, guys. I didn't really get the oranges. The oranges are more for my boyfriend. But we got fucking 4 bolitas. The next thing I got, guys, was a fucking bolsa de green apples. If you don't fucking know, bitch, green apples are good para la dieta. As long as you eat green apples and you don't fucking be atascándote la pinche cara con pinches tortas todos los días, like, green apples are very healthy. Let me see if I could juggle. Okay, vali verga. The next thing I got, guys, was more pasto. Como les digo, ya me convertí en pinche conejo. Ya hasta las pinches orejas me están saliendo. I got some parsley. This is for my green juice as well. Me siento como pinche curandera. Like, I feel like those fucking viejas from the telenovelas that be like rescuing the main star, taking them into their little hut, and be like, and then be like, toma esto, con esto te vas a poner bien. I believe in that shit, though. Like, herbs really do make you feel better. So that was bag number one. Let me go ahead and put everything right back in there. Porque si no, pinche novio me va a regañar. Me va a dar con el cinto, pero en la cama. By the way, guys, be straight the fuck honest. If you guys want to see, like, what I eat in a day video, like, if you guys care to, like, keep you guys updated with my diet, or si les vale verga, déjenmelo saber. No me voy a enojar. Para eso estoy, para escucharlos. I got some strawberries. I'm actually gonna get one porque como que me dio hambre. I know these bitches aren't clean, but you know what? I put a lot of dirty things in my mouth, so like a little dirty strawberry won't kill me. Imagine kills me. Ugh. No se la crean, estoy vivo, pendejos. Sí que la supe escoger. La próxima cosa que agarré fue unas pinches bananas. I don't know, I just felt like we needed to get fucking bananas. Yeah. La próxima cosa que agarré was these bamboo skewers. Por si una pinche vieja pendeja tries me, le saco el pinche ojo. Te estoy advirtiendo, pendeja. Conmigo no te metas. Si no, vas a quedar sin ojo y con el culo todo sangriente porque te voy a meter esto por ahí.
Some celery sticks. These are mainly for my fucking green juice. Nothing fucking fancy about that. This is the most green food I've ever, like, seen in forever.
Porque como que ya estaba impuesto a las puras hamburguesas, a las pinches french fries, a las pizzas, pero ya no. Ese es el Alan del pasado. Me siento como que acabo de nacer otra vez. Yo ya soy como un pinche fitness guru. Ya no soy fat, like I'm skinny, like ni me conozco yo mismo.
So then I got some fucking hojitas de pasto. I got some spinach. Spinach to me tastes like shit. Like literally, I could not eat spinach alone. Like ni tiene pinche sabor. So I have that for my fucking like green juices. Then I have my fucking chewy chocolate chip granola bars. These are my go-to granola bars, guys. These are mainly gonna be like for when I'm like really fucking dying and I've already ate y no me he llenado. I'm gonna eat this. Y luego agarré unas pinches almendras raw como me gusta. Por eso estoy embarazado, porque no uso condón. No seas pendeja, si estás teniendo sexo, usa condón, porque luego vas a salir, no estaba lista para tener niño, pero bien que estabas lista para brincar encima del pito, ¿verdad? Pendeja.
So make sure if you guys are having sex, use condom. Don't do raw shit unless you want kids.
The next thing I got were cacahuates. I got 6 cacahuates because I don't know, these are just like a snack for me. These aren't the healthiest thing ever, but whenever I feel like I need a cheat day and I don't really want to break it y quiero agarrar algo that is more than just, you know, fucking a palo de un árbol, like I could fucking go ahead and eat some Japanese peanuts. We know I love peanuts here. The last thing in this bag, guys, are these fucking mangoes the size of my fucking tetas. Like está bien helado. But yeah, I got some huge ass mangoes. I'm actually gonna do like a fucking fruta mukbang. If you guys are down for healthy mukbangs, I'm down to keep doing mukbangs. Pero si no les gustan the healthy mukbangs, se chingaron, because I'm still gonna do that. But I got like 4 mangoes. These are really big. I'm probably gonna film this mukbang tomorrow, you know, ya que se hagan más maduritos. I don't know if this is maduro. I don't know shit about picking out fucking fruit. Funny story, I told the guy, I was like, how do you pick up mangoes? And he's like, how do you like them? Sour or sweet? I'm like, I like them crunchy. And he just laughed at me in my face como si fuera un pendejo. Guys, so the next thing I fucking got was some Greek yogurt. This is the Greek yogurt from Danan. That's the fucking brand. I got the dos sabores. I got the strawberry one and strawberry banana. Let me know which ones are like the ones you guys recommend, because I just got the first Greek yogurt que decía Greek. I'm not really much of like a fitness guru. No sé vergas. You know, like I seriously don't know shit. The next thing I got was some apple and cinnamon oatmeal. Like I wonder if this fucking viejito is still alive, because this viejito has been the fucking logo of this brand since el año del caldo. I wonder if he's still alive. Someone let me know if this bitch is still alive, because bitch, it looks like he was 100 years old in this picture, so he's probably like 300 years old. Let me know. The next thing I got, guys, was some cheese sticks. These are for my boyfriend. I don't really like queso like that. Like, I'll have queso, pero tampoco me gusta tanto. I got some Nature Valley granola bar. I'm probably gonna eat this in the morning and kind of pair it up with my Greek juice. And then the last thing I got, guys, was these Chobani little yogurt drinks. Like, this is what they look. These are Greek, so these are really healthy. I got like a bunch of these. So basically these guys, when I get home from the gym y me da un chingo de hambre, so en vez de tragar algo that is super high in calories, I'm gonna fucking drink one of these y a ver si me llena. I have a huge ass fucking panzota, so it's gonna be kind of hard to llenarla, but vamos a calarle y a ver qué pedo. But yeah, guys, this is basically it for... Oh, wait. The last thing I got was this bag of fucking limones. I didn't actually buy these limones, se los robé a mi hermana. My sister has a lemon tree, so like every time I go over, le robo limones porque como que están bien caros. La pinche tienda te los dan como si el mismo Dios los caga. Like, literally, like... I got a bunch of fucking limones. Pa' que me dure todo el año. But yeah, guys, this is it for today's video. I hope que no los aburrí con este pinche haul. Y si sí, perdónenme. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys really enjoyed it. This is basically what I bought. All of this food was like 100 and something dollars worth.
Voy a tener que pedir un pinche préstamo porque con esta pinche dieta no voy a tener suficiente dinero para sobrevivir. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Let me know if you guys want me to keep you guys updated with my fucking diet. If you guys want me to do like gym vlogs. If you guys want me to do like what I eat in a day. If you guys are down for healthy mukbangs, like vegan mukbangs, lo que sea. Déjenme saber down below. And also, I am super sorry si este video estuvo mega aburrido. Les prometo que el video de mañana va a estar bien chingón. Because I'm hanging out with some of my subscribers. Yes, bitch, I'm hanging out with two of you tomorrow. So it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be lit. You know, I'm very excited to meet you guys. By the time this video goes up, actually, I'm gonna be with them. So if you're watching this, you're probably not the one that is hanging out with me. Pinche mosca. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Eso es todo lo que les tengo para el día de hoy. Today's Familia Metiche shout out goes out to Alejandra Gonzalez. Thank you so much, stupid dumb bitch, for all the love and support you give me. Remember, if you want to be tomorrow's Familia Metiche shout out, all you have to do is like this video, comment down below lo que se les antoja, and subscribe to my channel. Click that little notification bell to get notified every single time I upload. Y nomás tienen que esperar a ver si tú te ganas la lotería and you get a shout out in my next video. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you didn't, suck a dick. If you did, suck a dick. If you didn't give a fuck, suck a dick. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and suck dick. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.